cool.
Are you a snorer?
I don't know. Do you snore?
I twitch for like right before I fall asleep.
We got to sleep in a bed, which was so refreshing. It couldn't have been a better reward challenge because we didn't have to do anything except just be born in the right year.
Yeah, this is so funny.
This is classic.
That was nice.
I slept so well, and Jenna was fantastic to sleep next to. She didn't kick, she didn't bite, she didn't snore.
Oh my God, Jenna, you are gonna die when you see this food out here right now.
There's more?
We're eating it in bed.
Oh, wow.
There was like fruit juice there, crescent rolls, bread, Danish type bread, fruit, bananas. It was so great.
This is just bitching.
I don't know, fall asleep.
Uh-oh.
Good morning.
Morning.
Look at this scene, oh my.
We had fun.
Yeah?
We really, and we didn't hold back anything. We told it all. We pretty much know everything about each other's tribes now.
Good, plant it down here, grab a pillow. Boom, here and here. Just a little more business to take care of, that's all. You'll be out of here.
Slide over.
And then he said, okay, take a seat at the table. And I was like, oh man, take a seat at the table. I was like, that means this isn't even over yet.
Well, I am glad to hear that you guys shared a little bit of information. That information is gonna come in real handy because the game's about to take a turn. We're gonna have a little draft. And you two are in charge of picking new tribes. So, here's how it's gonna work. You two will alternate in your choices and you'll begin with a member of the opposite sex, and then you'll go man, woman, man, woman. So it really doesn't matter who goes first. Anybody want to?
You go first.
Dave, make your first choice. It's a woman.
I think she regretted saying a lot of the information she did. Jenna had talked a lot about her alliance with Heidi and how strong Heidi was.
You know,
oh, God, don't screw me.
I've only heard good things about Heidi. And,
God.
So.
Heidi, first member, Tom McKee.
Sorry.
Oh, man, I hurt hard when he took her because she is like my rock here, and I don't know what I'm going to do without her. Like, when she almost made me want to cry.
Jenna, who's the first guy?
I'm going to have to pull Alex because of his athletic ability and stamina.
Alex, now a member of Jabiru. All right, Dave, now you're picking a guy.
Butch.
So you're gonna keep Butch on Tom McKee. Jenna.
Dina. Dina by far.
Dina stays on Jabiru.
Yeah.
Dave, picking a woman.
I'm gonna take Christy.
Christy, now a member of Tom McKee. Pick another guy, Jenna.
Oh, I'm gonna have to go for Rob.
Rob, now a member of Jabiru. Dave, pick a guy.
I'm gonna take Roger.
Roger stays on Tompkins.
I'm gonna take Shauna.
Shauna stays with Jabiru. Last two choices are already made. We've got Gene.
Matthew.
And Matthew becomes a member of Jabiru. So, those are our new tribes.
So, that was it. New tribes, as easy as that, in 10 minutes. It's just like the game started again. It's like a brand new game.
Jenna. Three new buffs.
Jeff gave us three new buffs and a map.
Let's go.
And said we had to paddle back and tell everybody and away they go.